We had an amusement park in front of a bunch of people we just met. It's nice to meet you. I think what your experience is in the Stockholm Syndrome, of course. But not from them, from me, because I've held you captive as my sexual slaves. They invented that shit. Because I think that you guys are a lot like me. Maybe I should have come from your exact country. Because I got no fucking reflection. Yeah.
Thank you.
because this next song I'm going to play, whether you like it or not, is about rock music. But what I want to say first, before you get your balls in and up toward your tits, I'm not going to play this song until everyone throws their bra at Twiggy. It's a social experiment I read in a book that I probably wrote myself. So you throw your bra at Twiggy, I'll play the song. Go ahead, go for it. Or underwear for men, whichever you prefer. I just want to see how much you want that song and how much that we can prove the theory of MM equals R squared. Go ahead. Who's going to be the first one? Continue.
Is
okay. No, I could do something else. What was that? That is. What do we got there? Give it up. Is that, that's not a bra. If you wear that as a bra, that is a real physical deformity. There it is. That's it. I think that one had a baby attached to it still sucking on the nipple. Wow, look at this. Well, I think that we can safely, 100% empirically say that rock is not dead.
The wine and the well, the star and the living, and the horse.
So I figured just to go after we did some song that was about the Bible, that we should do a different song that is not really about the Bible, that we didn't write, but while I was in the, what did you call it, the bug house, that's in America, that's what they call it when they put you, when you go low, for whatever reason, you know. Obviously I escaped. And that's why the flies were waiting. That's why the flies were waiting. Can we hear a hallelujah? No, I want to hear a goddamn hallelujah! Well, that's it then, because when I say you say fuck Jesus, I say make it personal, bitches. Speaking in tongues, it's biblical. present you with a very simple chant, and I want to see everyone chant it. In order for us to do this song, I'm going to bribe you again, blackmail you. We hate love. We love hate. How you guys are on speed, I like that. How does it feel to be one of the beautiful